President Benigno Aquino III has accepted the resignation of Metro Manila Development Authority Chairman Francis Tolentino. According to Deputy Presidential Spokesperson Abigail Valte, the letter of acceptance was dated October 8. To date, other cabinet officials who already declared their candidacy for the upcoming elections have no confirmation yet if the president accepted their resignation.